Low as fuck. No, you should be fine.
I don't know why these guys are like constantly.
Red King's kind of dominating the lane.
That sounds like he's.
When a TD, can you recall your bottle? Oh no, you're back.
I ran back, like. I can't die. Like, if I die, I kind of am screwed. You get what I'm saying?
Hmm.
I have ulti.
Okay, I need 100 subscribers to get a custom URL. You hear that, Mike?
Yeah.
100 subscribers for custom.
I'm charging bot.
I'm bot. Run to bot room if they find me. Yeah, I'm gonna do this.
Charging, do you hear?
Share. Africa. Yeah.
Oh, the bash. Run, dude! Run! Ooh! Wraith King's there! Oh no!
Dude, I'm Mario! I can't outrun him!
Oh, fuck.
I hate ran out in that spot. But yeah, I'm Mario, dude. I can't outrun him. Like.
I got Legion some space now.
Better that Hugo bot.
No. Puck's still here. They're gonna doom you.
Something like that. Okay.
Oh, they want AM. Like bad.
Hello.
Good. I get space. All know he's the real carry out.
Fight this, yeah. Yeah. Ooh, bash.
I must say, I'm actually enjoying this. Like, I'm just abusive, dude. My skill build, I think, is wrong there.
What did you max lightning ball?
No, now it's fine. But like, I went 2 points in arc lightning and then I started maxing. Rip Bunker raindrops.
Fine? No, it's fine.
Okay. Stream is up. Overlays and blah blah. I can see my latest subscriber. But once I can see my viewers.
Oh, hi, Jigger. Oh, Jesus.
I have ulti.
I'm dead.
Physically, Streamlabs is on. Test.
Punished. Good vision, I can charge him. Gonna go jungle.
If this despairs, hello friend.
If you notice, we were fighting three bottom, and two people TB'd back to base, so no one could have helped you.
And Zeus, like Zeus, what would Zeus do? Oh shit, I messed up.
He doesn't have doom.
Woo! That was scary.
He doomed the AM when you live. Let's look for Wraith King. This rather. Okay, go here.
I don't have ulti, eh?
Doesn't matter.
I'm on the way. I'm on the way though. You can charge Wraith King.
Can't charge.
Okay. I think everything's Gucci for stream. I don't know, it's a lot of things to remember, holy shit.
Wait, what?
A lot of mana, dude. Mana.
Fuck you! You! Looks just complaining.
He's one of those, dude. I'm soon gonna mute him and just... Or I wait for my vault. What am I gonna do? I'm gonna wait for my vault. I'm not gonna cure lightnings. That's like 10% less, or 20% less damage.
Oh, fuck. Are you fucking kidding me?
Hey, you're on stream, stop swearing.
I agree. For this.
Not what sponsors want to hear.
Dude, this game.
Yeah, hey, two people that want to go mid. Prize.
5 seconds remaining.
Sup, Alan. What sound is soft exactly? Voice? Music? If you can specify, that'll be very helpful. If it's TeamSpeak, I kind of put them soft on purpose because they're not playing with me.
Yo, phone calls today. Fuck my life.
Did you get another phone call?
Is it green enough? Rogue is buying the wards though.
TeamSpeak.
King's level 10 coming here.
My voice should not be that soft. I'll boost it a little. Yeah, okay, I'll put my voice up higher. That should be better.
Gonna fight? I've got it. I've got Veil.
Okay, let's push up. Push up.
Can't hear you, dude.
On in-game?
Yeah.
Weird. I don't know, it just doesn't...
Yeah, I'm not sure why it's softer than most YouTubes. I'm still kind of new to streaming. I'm sorry about that. I'll eventually figure it out. Wait, Lich, let's play some co-op offlane, sorry. Man.
I'm not gonna be there, like, I'm not gonna stand and attack the tower as a boots.
Don't fight, we have to trade.
Cancer draft. Shadow Demon Lich.
Just suck at taking bullets.
A Viper mid. Just.
No help.
Just don't pick anti mage. Oh, dude, that sucks. But hey, work is almost over. Then you can go home and play Dota.
This is gonna start hitting buildings now.
But aim should not, like, aim should have been top. Like, the moment he sees them pop, why is he... You get my point?
Yeah, yeah.
Or he should have stayed bot, and the moment they went to another lane, he should... Fuck, has no blink, but Wraith King does, so I can't really...
It has double damage as well.
Yeah, I can't do this. Like, this is so stupid.
Yeah, I spent like the last 4 hours studying for my exam tomorrow.
Shit, dude. I'm done.
Now I'm just playing Dota for the rest of the night.
Our Legion can't, like, do one heal to get a guy out of stun.
I'm hoping the new rank system comes out today. It should be, according to Twitter and Reddit.
He's fucking stupid. Oh, my shit! Trying to get vision for next charge. But I'm done with this, dude.
Oh my god, Drow. Yeah, this game's hard for me.
Yeah, I just ride him off. That's fine. Yeah.
I'm gonna go split push though. Like, if our aim's not gonna do it, then I'm not gonna defend base. Like, it doesn't help, then I'm gonna go split push. If I get eaten, then I can actually stand outside of the raid.
Folks, listen to what they picked. They picked Sniper Middle with Drow, safe lane, off lane Void, and Lich and Shadow Demon.
Awesome.
RIP, man.
Yep.
This is gonna be either a 20 minute stomp or easy win.
Prepare for battle.
He's in the bag!
In the bag.
Oh, yes.
Yes, just these people better not make me take dagger level 1 again. Ruined my lane twice in a row last night.
Quickly now.
Can we have enough slow? Hope I can take blink. Let Ogre and Pudge go first.
The jungle.
Because I don't want to take dagger if I don't have to.
30 seconds to battle. Oh, yes.
Why Ogre needs to go first?
They're running as five, so if you see one, you see 50.
Here, here.
We don't need to force it. AM can farm a good item. We just need space right now.
The battle begins.
I don't know why you went.
Ah, it's three bunny runes.
Your queen moves.
Don't fight top, leave it. There's five of them. Take the tower.
Oh,
one.
Yes.
All I gotta do is Outlast hit a draw in the early game. Rotate around the map to
get.
There's no point defending top. We know where they all are.
Your pain ends.
Thank you for half a level.
A path to pain. Oh, yes. Throwing straight your queen moves.
Yeah, I can't use that though.
Come, trade with me, let's go.
The queen train.
Nah, they're fine, we can just hit the tower. But one of them might. I think Doom's gonna TP back to you.
Oh, yes, too bad.
I'm just waiting for you.
Forward.
Doom is low.
I know. Shit. Like, what is he doing?
Should have missed that last set.
Doom.
He's low. Charging up.
Feel this.
Oh, three denies in a row. Feels bad, man.
You got it. 11.
We're definitely going back a level 2.
He's alone. He's just alone. I was okay for her. I think you can be it.
Selfish.
Oh.
I heal them as much as I can.
Oh, yes.
A lot of trauma.
How much you could have done, man.
Nice.
Egypt's gonna brain dead.
A path to pain.
Dude, I'm full, so
I'm playing on 189 ping right now. So, 0.18 seconds would be the delay, I guess.
Oh, yes. I'm under attack.
Yes, and this guy took the Bonnie rune. That's how I'm doing. Wasted a clarity.
Lincoln's is a monster. I mean, they stop it with Wraith Fire, X marks.
Yeah, Lincoln's good. Even what you call it is really good. Tag is good here.
Yeah. Axe is... No, it's his own character.
It just gives less stats, but it's short to cooldown. They've got so many single target things that it might actually...
Stream delay... Well, to YouTube, I think it's... Probably about 30 to 40 seconds would be what it's on. Can't really change it, that's like the fastest it can go currently for me. The thing is, if you don't play South African, like if you don't play on the SS servers, you get used to the ping really easy.
In testament to that.
God, see us, lol.
We can hold. Keep pushing top. If they force the TP on top, then we take the fight. We have enough waves here to keep it back. Keep pushing top.
Oh, yes.
Get over it!
That was definitely worth for me.
I'm still pushing. I wanna go.
Listen to the trials level 6.
I'll actually take that hard any day because, like,
I think you play aggressive against this guy, Connor, and lost it. Like,
it's not just me that feels like King doesn't want to win round.
Quickly now. Yeah, you play scared, so.
Ulti is ready.
Yeah, with an Aegis fight as well. It wasn't the worst of
the it doesn't make sense to me. What I mean is, like, if he just pushed, he would have gotten away with it.
Yeah. They pushed, now, took both of them.
They could have easily split. They can win. One guy goes back and split.
Scream bloody murder.
And the rare thing is quite on the reincarnation talent, but it's fine.
Yeah, but
like, aim is farming.
Poison thing to end.
I'm not gonna, like, become two times.
worthy tribute. Quickly now. The pain train.
Like there's a fire in my area.
Your queen moves.
Oh!
Lane has gone better than expected versus Char Shadow Demon. Went by.
Attack. Oh, yes.
Shreds.
Don't have a kill.
Forward.
Rebrax.
A path to pain.
Well done.
Hello?
Huh?
I'm Burst.
You've had quite the day, eh?
Normal, dude.
Oh, yes.
There's an anyway mine, much not my game, so I'm really bad at it.
Ogre is going ham. You need like a Yules or something this game to take off silence.
Here.
I think I can get away with one more greedy item off the shred.
One jump here.
Did you say stop?
Go help this fed now. Get him farm.
Oh no, he bought out. As
I will. Just gonna slow.
Make stacks for this fed to catch up.
Oh yes.
Wanna punish that chicken, right?
Yeah, this game is pretty easy. Like, I dropped so much MMR adjusting to the offlane, but now that I've gotten used to it, these games are getting quite easy. I'm just trying to cash back up.
Quickly now.
I should have built a wand in this lane, it actually would have been so good.
Still dead, they'll be together. Oh man, never mind. Legion, don't do it.
I don't have the most amount of mana. I think they're giving up bottom.
Here, here.
And we need you to
ping me.
I need to reduce the amount of times my bot spams that.
I was trying to jump me, dude.
But after this game.
Oh gosh. You're doomed though, like, if people just.
Yeah, no, this is, I think, a 4.9k average, this game. But yeah, it looks easy. The problem with these games is your teammates are generally so bad that it's hard to actually win. I am base. I need something for that silence. I'm going to start wrecking me. Pippi's definitely not the play in this game.
Your top tower is under attack.
I'm just gonna keep pressuring bottom. Like,
full mana though, right?
Try and make space for my cores. I need to stop dying.
I need to stop dying, actually. Getting
into the worthy
tournament.
Let's take mid tower, start making space for Sven. He's struggling.
But fuck all. I have the same. Radiant structures are
fortified. We have two veils on our team. Realize Viper would go veil. Oh shit.
The enemy's middle tower has fallen.
It's so scary because I need to do those pushes, like those push ups.
Oh, yes.
Wanna go there? So far.
Your queen.
Oh, he bashed me. Should still die.
Legion.
Oh, Legion. One by
already die? Oh my god, this Viper, what is this? Can get the void.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
I need that heals. How much damage did that void do to me? 1000 damage in right clicks. Okay, I'll get close to him.
Good thing it's on me.
You want AM move? AM is doing the ag and Lincoln's move. It's not great, but the thing is, like, it's literally like.
Oh, I didn't go.
This game, if he doesn't die, we can win the fight because I'm a Zeus.
That's fair. That's fair, yeah.
Like.
Here.
I'm sure they're draft jungling somewhere. Okay, never mind, he's ancients.
Ooh, ogre. Oh, risky, mate.
I'm to leave.
I'm gonna farm mid. There's a tier 1 standing.
Sniper's died a lot. 7 deaths, yeah, okay. Not gonna scale super hard. Guess this guy's name mid or feed, didn't get mid, he's feeding.
Into the bottle, quickly now.
Let's see.
Bottle royale. Oh yes. Your queen moves.
For that Chrono.
He's gonna suck up there.
Yeah, I'm going on this.
Yes, this tower, calm down. The void's not gonna wreck us all, relax man. There are ways to deal with void with Quap, so it's okay. You can just get silence because you didn't go Manta unless he goes with Nyx, otherwise Sheep sticks good.
Oh, yes.
Into
the bottle, worthy tribute. Quick bottle,
oh, these guys really don't want me to use this courier. Please, can I use this courier, Oaks? had my yules like 10 minutes ago. Oh, my courier! I forgot about it.
He was really running me down. I shouldn't be allowing him to because she's body blocking me.
Oh, rip. I really messed up there.
I don't know.
Love how the the Sven is saying GG well played when all he's done this game is feed. Good job, bot.
This region was bad, dude. This
yeah, I'm feeding them out.
The thing is though.
Okay, somebody is really spamming me.
Okay, go for Trump.
I'll bait him, I'll bait his stun. Bait. And silence. Whatever.
Keep on fighting.
Ooh, I got chrono, look at this guy go. Yeah, he can kill me during his ultimates. That is unfortunate. You have a shadow blade though, yeah, he did have a shadow blade, that affects me a lot.
Yeah.
This fan is so bad, look at him! I should back. Yeah. Like really.
That wasn't a good sprint.
I got Drow though, it really should. Okay, never mind. I'm just gonna wait for courier. Dip it up.
Shikiro was farmed, holy shit.
I won't be able to get bottom.
Radiant structures are fortified.
Not in time anyway. Shit, my team's gonna force it.
Toxic names like that, and they did that shit.
My team is adamant in fighting them.
The enemy's bottom tower. Has fallen.
And he's still
back
he's
off.
He survived.
Made it into your room.
It's like hurt now. Safe in the wind.
This is your turn to explain to this guy that if I go mid.
Battle worthy tribute. Oh
into the bottle. Team should just rush.
Get dual lane.
How would you get Kai on Pudge?
But there's no good dual lanes really, and then Antimony just gonna try again because he doesn't get far.
Going BKB, right?
In my point.
Fucking dual lane. Whatever.
I don't really need Lincoln's this game. BKB is not gonna help me much. Sheep is decent, but I don't right click much. I win spell damage.
I can crystal mana, but I'm gonna have like minimal impact.
No, do something that you win
if you don't.
There's something.
No, I can play crystal mana.
Yeah, I get this, but play something that's gonna like help in lane and then help in the mid game a bit.
Here, here.
I might do like Seeker.
Or is it in full? No. That's pretty strong.
Oh, I got silence. Lifesteal some.
The enemy's top tower has fallen. As I
we have the power of friendship.
Void's an issue, but his BK Void's BKB is down. That'd be 4v5.
Yeah, Void too.
No Chrono, no BKB, let's rush actually. Scream of Pain causes fear sounds good. Megan's BKB. BKB's down. Lincoln's. Does Lincoln's help me this game? Really?
Why are we still at Lincoln, Damien?
You can move to different team speak. I'm not talking to you, I'm talking for my chat.
We give him ambience.
He has 2 viewers.
I have 5 viewers actually, so. Get wrecked. One. Yes, Alan Smith has given me love, and somebody named Bianca Dreyer.
Grill.
Grill.
You now have a multi-demographic audience.
I had some viewers from flipping Afghanistan on my demographic. I was like, what? Well,
mid, right?
I'm 12 and 3.
Climb.
Of course it does. Should be over.
The enemy's
middle barracks. When you build 41 armor against a jar strap on Quap Mike.
41 armor against a jar
strap? Yeah, I did.
Hello. The line.
Well, that's a good start to the day. You guys win your game. I have no idea what you said, my daughter sounds way too loud.
Kill him. Or at least hurt him a lot. I'm gonna stun him again.
Huh? See, two more victories, get my 5k back. Climb myself back up to 5.4k.
I think we got the better train. He's really low now. Not gonna regen as much.
Thanks.
Where's bot set? Bus bot or whatever.
You got nice time. Gillian top, Gillian bot. AM's gonna get very little farm, but I'm gonna get farm.
Yeah. This lane is weak, so. For them.
Bane.
I have Melodic, we could actually probably kill line.
Picked up boots.
I'm gonna play Quap off lane again.
Nice dude.
Yeah, sorry, I'm just spamming Quap, but I'm just climbing MMR.
Not bad.
Boring player, Damien, Resident Sleeper.
Going for runes?
Chat spam Resident Sleeper.
I think I'm gonna like ban all the words that Cloud says in my chat. Like Resident Sleeper, Monkeys, all of that, just gone.
Dude, that's like killing my personality. I'm so aggressive in this lane, dude. I swear that you are behind me.
They don't suspect a thing. I'm actually gonna rep on the line.
Okay.
There we go. Oh, it just ditches it. Level 1 Malodic. Won't kill him. Fine.
Fine though, it forced them out of lane, now we just attack Void out of lane.
You stun him, you can hit him.
Yeah, I'll do it now.
Really? Not bad.
Oh. What the hell, dude?
What is that for?
My stun was longer than his jump stun. So he didn't actually yield back the damage taken from the stun.
I'm going for runes again. You're farming fine, right?
Oh, Pinker.
Okay. Like, I can't complain.
Pop looks like she's winning that one. She's a level ahead of this one.
Boom. Damn, Quap off lane. That feature. Telling you, dude. Thunderman.
Oh, no.
What's it? Mind control knows what's up.
Hey, you played Omni Light last time.
Me?
Mind control.
I've noticed in my ranked games, if I just like do really well in the offlane, like, and shut down their carry as much as possible, it just tends to win. Where if I play something that can't shut down their offlane, I like just tend to lose because my core's always so potato. But this game's a meepo, so this might be different. I haven't faced one. Prepare for battle. Learning the limits of heroes.
This is why I'm doing this. It's soaring, dude. Like,
boots first, Monkey King, okay.
Your queen moves.
10 seconds we can go, eh? I'm waiting on your soaring.
Wedding Blade Star Shield, my god. Quilling Blade Star Shield. Jesus, both my cores were Quilling Blade Star Shield.
Here, here.
Oh my goodness, all bounce is terrible.
Quickly now. I miss a lot PMs. Not sure what PMs mean.
Personal messages.
Oh, yes.
Boy's jump is currently down, eh?
Yeah, I'm pretty far.
Is that a support meepo, or like an offlane meepo? What the hell?
Bye.
The battle begins. There's nothing to bounce next to him, though. There we can go.
Am I facing an offlane? They killed Meepo, but they killed Ben.
I need two creeps to my base.
Oh, you can take. Sorry. My mother was talking to me again, dude. She was explaining to me what happened with the fire and all.
Okay.
Yes. That's fine. As fast as they're building it.
Go kill Lich. Go behind.
Bloodseeker.
Yeah,
back.
Let me stun first and
land it. Holy crap, that hero does a lot of damage.
Feel this.
He's still taking a lot of damage from that there. It doesn't
reach him, by the way. Okay, that's gonna be a city lane for me.
God's probably gonna get so angry.
Just need to get up bomb as much as possible here.
Wanna go again?
No. Here, here.
I knew it. I'm fine.
But have a quitting bird, how does he?
Oh, yes. Bindings tight.
Wanna go for a rune?
Wanna kill him.
Train. Oh, I don't have any mana.
Dude, how can you not have more?
Go.
Like
we've done this like four times.
How can you not have more? I want Angus back.
Lich, go Lich, go Lich!
Angus had more.
I have no mana.
Change lever to that.
A hero, man. That's all his life back.
Making people happy.
Like, you can go, but the thing is, in Void, you can't play. You don't want 1v1 versus
him. Yeah. Aim is complaining.
Oh, it's just Aim is probably. He literally picked off the sword we're gonna deal off.
Pictures,
and then they don't think
your
about the
queen.
Pick, and then they
want to
cry about the pick.
Go pull.
Oh, yes.
Bloodseeker's getting a lot of denies on me. Bloodseeker and Lane are so rubbish to face.
I wouldn't know how it feels to play Bloodseeker.
To face the hero is just cancer, dude.
I wouldn't know how it feels to play the hero.
Here, here.
A Like one of those heroes, oh, let me just have like 1,000 base damage at level 1 so I can last hit and deny okay. every creep and heal myself.
Just offsets all the damage. It's actually a problem. The mechanic is kind of broken.
He doesn't really farm, that's the thing.
Bloodseeker.
I need to rotate now.
We're talking about Void.
I'm gonna stop rotating.
I just stunned the shit out of him.
I love how when I dagger him, he's still faster than me. Punk IS.
I don't know, banned word, I mean banned word.
Don't go.
The pain train. I was much faster.
Go for the meepo, no.
Lioness back, dude. Into the bottle, worthy tribute. The lioness done with the shit. You want to have the void pump?
Your queen moves. Then.
Money to burn. Coming.
Is he missing?
I'm actually, you can re-engage.
Yeah. And mana.
Oh, yes.
Touch.
How is that a hero, man? Oh god.
Oh, yes.
Get. He's super fast. There's...
I have no mana.
Just keep rotating. Like, even if he heals up, trust me, it hurts, but he's gonna be missing one of the chance.
Yeah, but you can't deny versus somebody when you're 62 base damage, he has 120, dude. Like,
I get that.
Not possible. But now he's got rupture. Oh my god. He just killed me twice in a row in the lane. There's nothing I can do about him.
Yeah, but the rupture thing, you rupture damage.
You can't. How? I just maximum blinked and it did like it almost insta killed me. Okay, I'll try that.
I'll send you the YouTube link.
Yeah, I think you came way too late, bro.
Did I can't.
Oh, should I?
Holy shit, what's these people's problem?
Pop his regen.
Like, I like how the Mega King comes when he's on full life at level 7.
Oh shit! Everyone! Okay, my boy just. My D just ditched me though, my head. Oh!
Okay,
dude,
my
clock
just ditched me though, eh?
Yep.
I love it when you
miss. That worked out.
My pain scream.
Why am I getting 18% packet loss now? Last game I was fine. There's no way. There's just no way this guy like one hits half my life. Grows a level like almost.
Oh no.
Sorry, did I kill Void? Witch died.
Your queen moves. Here.
Bloodseeker has like 10,000 movement speed.
Excellent.
Your top tower is under attack.
703 meters. I can't lane versus. No way.
Don't bother, it's 700
moves. Mighty bad. Coming. That one's the fight, dude. Did you see? He tried to man fight me.
I hope so.
Holy shit, this is ridiculous.
Tomorrow I'm home all day, eh?
I'll go top.
Hey?
I'm busy, it's not tomorrow. Oh yeah, you're
trying. So when he has 700 movement speed constantly, I can't lane him. What the?
Like, why do you take my career? The career was right here.
RP him, RP him.
I can't die without my career. I literally refuse to go fight.
He got travel, what the f. No?
I'm not dead. Don't even worry.
I got my lane with a disaster. Your middle tower is under attack. Oh no, it counters me.
Oh, what? Range?
Your bottom tower is under attack.
And it made you ping me. Hard to cancel instant those.
Quickly. Your bottom tower is under attack. I've got an attack.
Oh, you're kidding.
Haste! Your queen moves. I'm a roaming CK now, okay?
Your top tower is under attack.
Roaming CK is a thing.
I know it is, but I'm like actually carrying.
Did we kill Doom?
Although we now have an anti-mage, that's actually getting somewhere up.
I can't go away. Let him come.
Oh, really?
I have to wall trade, you did.
I was not gonna hit that.
Wall trade. Yeah, Wayne's sadness.
I'll go.
Go behind and farm, man.
At least this is plus 25, and then we can probably get one more.
Right. Holy shit.
Lich, lich.
No, you can climb again. You're happy.
I am very happy.
Doom is quite farmed. Let's stack the stuns.
Really? Yes, because I got minus 24 from losing to you. To 25 and 20. And then minus 24 again.
Right.
So I have minus 4 MMR.
No, I'm on 115 or something.
Happy man. But MMR is quite irrelevant to me. It's just like,
I need courier.
I would like to get a 5k and play against content people.
Hahaha. 5k is not.
Corey 10, Corey.
Quickly now. Dude, at 4k people are supposed to be content. 5k is supposed to be good.
Oh, yes. Value ward. We put that value wall down?
Your middle tower is under attack, as I will.
The
Radiant
whole team
structures
sits under a
are fortified. Here, here.
I'm not farming. What did you? I'm dead. Okay, I'm just farming now. I'm done trying to fight. This team is way too farmed. Monkey King for Midas, holy shits.
They wanna fight this.
Doom is farmed.
Yeah.
Yeah, he's very farmed.
Oh, they're gonna honestly use
stack one more
ward the.
Not fighting now. There's too many.
Stack.
Hey, I'm farmed on the lane, please. Not fast.
Illusion. Your oh, I'm gonna struggle this game, dude.
Your queen moves. That's look, there's a free fucking lane of experience.
That's going to wait. Worthy tribute.
Harder than at all.
Don't get angry right now.
I'm not angry.
You're the only thing keeping me from tilting a bitch. Dude, I have to play CK, you know how. Not if you're playing.
Rip.
Elizabeth butt clenched.
Yes, sir.
I gone fucked up.
I forgot that they warded me. I didn't even notice this. Round of the century.
Oh, yes.
Can you push bottom there, Roman?
Oh, yes.
Yeah, dude, I'm going farming mode since this game is so inactive. I win mine.
Well, we win the farming.
Holy shit, I can't even lane anywhere now.
Boy, does it just
what the me. Fuck?
Oh, well, often my mind is going to blink.
Let's seek a vision.
Hey.
Oh, we need to smoke and fight.
Your tower is under attack. Your queen moves.
Oh, anti-mage is really chasing the sniper around.
Why?
Why?
Oh, yes.
What the fuck?
I thought Void was gonna man fight him.
I get the tower.
Here, here. Jeez, they
stuck, oops, stuck, stuck.
Your bottom tower is under attack. Oh, yes.
Empower the police.
Fuck this up.
As
fine. We need wall. On the ground.
Brother. Give me new empower. New empower.
Your pain, my gain. Quickly now.
The only thing they don't have is Golem and Chrono. We can always just split them out.
Sweet. I was about to say, we just did the raid really too.
Sharon, your middle tower is under attack. Your queen moves.
What farming
pattern
of this,
eh, man?
Find
camp.
Find camp.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
Wow. Okay.
I'm gonna take
we need to smoke and go to the team.
Your bottom tower has fallen.
I'm going hot to Ross now.
Wish I didn't have to be the one to buy the smoke.
Feels bad, man, Damien.
Ah, dude, we lost all three lanes. I try lane bottom, lost a solo Doom.
Happens. Doom's good hero. Hard.
Ben Lena Monkey King lost her Doom, dude. Three stuns.
I probably made the mistake of not leveling this. That's annoying.
No pain of that.
I'm gonna rush, dude. Get rush.
Oh, yes.
I don't know what they're doing.
They're waiting to jump me mid.
No, they're on bottom. Stop rushing.
Ooh. You wanna rush?
Yeah, that's good. Damn, hello, friend.
Yes.
Need towers. Bolt counter tinker with
yoink. Oh, that's a good Roche.
Care.
The pain train.
Radiant, sorry, shit.
Can we kill him?
Dude.
Like, your bottom tower.
What am
is
I
under
doing
attack
with my laugh back here?
Stop your going to use much of this, huh?
Can't. Just let him wash on waves like that, huh?
Bob, come here.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
Don't take damage.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
You took damage.
You got fingers.
Help, help! I'm dead.
What a arrow, one spell, that much damage. Careful, they're alive.
Yeah.
I have ulti.
RP, man!
Your top tower is under attack.
There's a full axe now.
Scott, can someone control me?
No!
Your middle tower is under attack.
He literally just wants a free one. He gave me a run.
Your middle tower has fallen.
Fuck, dude.
Been informed.
This is a problem.
Not that much. I can find room.
He's dead. Long
I got a hard 9.
Your top tower is under attack.
Let me just, like, let me YOLO in and then stay him on.
Yeah, but I need a group up.
Kill him! Kill him, monkey!
He's nearly half HP, we should kill Rosh.
Scream!
Should have watched that.
Here, here.
This'll come in handy.
I can walk on
your
man.
I'm under attack!
Three bottom, I'm dead. Now.
Finished.
Why?
Why TP bot?
Radiant structures are fortified. Your bottom tower is under attack.
You got aim, right?
Your bottom tower has fallen. Your structures are fortified.
No TP now.
Why are we not have creeps in the base?
I do not feel positive about this game. But we do have better AoE control if we get to the late game.
Your Thank bottom up. Tower is under attack.
Split the kill, that's so annoying. What is Mac doing?
I'm on the way back.
Yeah, I'm on a map.
That spell is so dumb. Boys. 700 damage from an infernal blade.
Line.
He will kill you.
I can't believe that shit.
Way to waste ages.
Oh my.
The enemy's middle tower has fallen.
Yeah, you gotta die. You made me angry, boy. No. You think you're getting away, dude? You think you're getting away?
Still haven't received my card.
You might actually get away. You're not getting away. Dude, did you see what they did to me?
Yeah, I've got an action.
we can torch ice shield.
I'm in it.
From...
Okay, I understand.
I'm actually dead.
Magnus, man.
Put it down.
It responded in numbers.
Smoke, kill.
Like, who goes AFK in the middle of a game?
Don't hurt my mom in the back.
I am 12. I'll
your queen moves.
What the fuck?
Forward. Nah, I was watching our TV stream on him and the beep and he was in the mission him.
We just need items. What?
We get a gem.
Will
you have Lincoln? I'm just a fucking sacrificial guy. What should I get? AC? Or Lincoln as well?
I think Lincoln's is really good.
I go Link. I go Link. Or? I do enough damage. 1 RP, 1 stun, I go with BKB. It's 100%, 1 kill.
There we go.
Okay, let's, can we smoke and group up?
That's Aegis. That's
got the gem. Protect the Lina, please. Please don't let her go alone. They don't know we have gem.
Yes.
If I can surprise someone, yeah.
No, that's not vision boy.
Okay, can we do this? Try to RP Tinker or Bloodseeker, okay? And just try to disable Doom. Okay, guys?
No escape.
Lina can stun him.
Damage.
Behind
you?
We need BKB.
lose, I win. Your queen.
Like yeah, but their team here comes shit like him.
Worthy tribute.
Might be risky.
Forward.
Hey, yellow.
They have no control for late game. All they have is rupture. Doom.
It's okay. Visibility. Take the bot tower, guys.
Oh my god.
Monkey is getting strong. So.
Good job, Lion.
A path to pain.
I'm actually not good. I can't play this.
Like. Think it will fit here. And Doom as well. Come here. Come here, guys. Come here.
Come on, push.
Oh, yes.
Give him power. Go sneak!
Oh, fuck!
Go sneak! Go. Oh fuck, I misclicked. You see, you see? In life steal.
Fed, we can't fight you.
Where is Mandu?
Your top tower is
got Jeff.
I have jump.
Yes.
It's a defend base.
Oop. We no pain TP. We no pain TP.
I have no TP.
We were killing him. Kill blood, man.
A path to pain. Your queen moves.
Wait for team to be alive, don't fight.
Oh yes. Here. Your bottom tower is under attack.
Oh help, I'm dead. Fuck me, fuck. Oh my god, this Doom man, what the fuck here, bro? Defend, just defend. Guys, back.
Do it work with AM as well?
Not worth.
I just need to wait for Ravage on my shutter. Because I have Axe.
I didn't come in with illusions because of the fact that they just popped me.
Quickly now.
AM is dead.
Thanks for it. Fucking triple cut him.
Forward.
Have you seen all aims?
Ooh, thanks. Oh.
Well, considering it's been like 20 minutes now.
How are we gonna end this? Just by killing them again.
I think so.
Maybe I should help at least.
How much money does AM have? 9k!
Sure. But this is pretty good. Get the fear. Well, I don't think. Oh, another Lincoln. Give it for me.
Wow.
Queen moves.
What do you expect us to jungle? Like?
Here. here.
Make a top.
Bruh. I just gave 2 minutes and died twice. What the fuck that?
I'm reporting this. Got it. I'm sorry, I am in a report.
I have one.
No, because you can't do shit like that in rank, eh?
But.
Excellent.
Point of rank is like create a competitive environment. Not to go help your mom pack bag if you can't because she's a weak lady.
Okay, what if she's elderly or purple?
Dude.
She'll preemptively pack the bags. You're ahead of time.
It's not just dead in the box. So badly want to do it for lunch, he's gonna eat that one.
Lego!
Watch.
Hit JFK.
Do I keep my illusion to bay on the seed? Lion has failed.
The
Lion.
Train.
Boys, don't worry. Lion is front line.
Quickly now.
Yes, boys.
Wow. Was it that hard to end the game?
XD, nice game.
Watch.
I knew it. We need to back.
Sure, back.
Kill him if you can.
Radiant structures are fortified. Your queen moves.
Got that fucking red game.
Quickly now.
This like taints it, dude. And you're gonna recent game for the red.
Go for him. Go. Doom is there. Doom is there.
Agony awaits.
Wasted rupture.
I'm fucking his problem.
Back.
See what they get.
Guys.
You should This looks like my 3.6
again. What the hell? Does Tinker
Rocket's mini stun? That's ridiculous!
Oh yeah, there's a map there.
Your middle barracks are under attack.
You're a cop. It was bad.
Your middle Meeper was not the problem this game. The Meeper was bad.
And he ran through four of
them. Should have so broken that mini stun rubbish. How did he get so much life back? Whatever, I did. And we drew. It's a bad game.
Your middle tower has fallen.
Yes. 24-4 Tinker, dude.
Your ancient is under attack.
No!
Dire victory.
Look right.
That's good.
Found our time for another pack. Yeah, I got lots of.
Could have been RV Korean. This... I have a game?
Yeah, game.
There's no way I find you, X. Get to 5k, then we can find each other.
Yeah, boy. This is how we climb the ranks.
By abusing the system.
Do you guys face each other or do you play on the same team all the time?
Same team, dude.
Oh, it's because you put the Korean language that tries to match you with, like.
Yeah. If Ricky Revenge.
Currently, me and Abyss versus each other, dude.
Yeah, I stole his MMO.
Yeah, he stole 25, dude, but that was such a shit game. It was like 0 for 10 or something like that.
Yeah.
RIP.
I would just track 3 things, do my job, and die.
Yeah, because I would literally insta one shot him. And not even aim at him.
Life's hard.
Porting or ramming?
Let's pick a witch doctor. Yeah, what's dude, he ramming, it... dude?
So porting or ramming? He's gonna riot, dude.
What a champion.
The best I've seen.
Porting or ramming.
Okay, so the way to counter Quap offlane? Bloodseeker, just so you guys know.
Play another Ricky.
The way to can't do any laner, dude, is Bloodseeker.
No, like if you're playing Tide or something, I'm pretty sure you can beat Bloodseeker with Tide.
Not really, dude. Bloodseeker, like, he trades very early into Tide, and then he, like, just starts trading between the thingy, the Anchor Smashers. And he just kinda hurts Tide. Like, Tide can't out-regen.
I don't know, that hero, like, the problem with that game was they had an aggro tri lane, so people were low all the time on my team. So he had 700 movement speed in my lane, like, I was just like, my god, what do I do here? He just runs at me, and like, if I blink away, he'll catch up to me before my blink's ready again.
Troubles you,
That was the puck yesterday. Like, I would literally be diving the puck because, like, I outrun his orb.
Dire.
10 seconds remaining. 5 seconds remaining.
Attempt to not first pick this game. Be nice.
Actually, had a guy willingly pick plus 5. That's the first time that's happened today. Because usually it's me.
At plus 5.
Yeah. Usually I get like the game joins, 3 people pick middle. I pick plus 5 and just pray that one of them gives up and the one person goes middle, you know? And then one by one they slowly like change and they give up and then they just succeed, concede. One goes mid and one goes off lane and shit.
I need Candace to say something in the chat so I can just give him.
Candy lurks. Candy is your prime lurker, dude.
And I can't see if people are watching me unless they've said something. Shit.
Now,
Rick is looking pretty juicy actually. Like, EMP is gonna starve all of them right now.
Yeah, no, let's do it, dude. If you trust my
bot, I think my bot has gone off.
I just think you can control the shit out of all of them.
So, view.
Honka Ace. Are you going to the bathroom?
I'll be back, sir.
Hey, Shannon!
Just ignore my message.
I ignore you 100% of the time.
Jesus! I ain't watching you anymore.
You're too common. You're a commoner now.
I'm a commoner.
10 seconds remaining.
Filthy peasant.
I can.
Seconds remaining.
Should I play something a bit different or flip? Hey, Doom, actually. straight countered me with the Weaver pick. Nice. Should have played Quaff, man.
Oh, long D, dude.
Yeah, there's about a 30 to 40 second stream delay. But there's nothing I can do my side about that. It's sending it to YouTube, and then YouTube has to, like, encode it to all the different qualities, and then they send it to viewers.
DK mid. No, what the fuck? DK's tough.
Huh?
I don't know what their lanes are.
Got Pangolier. They don't have a carry, like, legit carry. But Brewmarsh, they can carry, that's the problem.
Yeah.
And I would stream Twitch, but fortunately that is not an option in my area. But hopefully, once I get 100 subscribers and I get my own URL, really? The delay will be less.
Just busy TPing on Sunstrike off the TP.
Sentinel's dead. Oh god.
Like a 50 damage Sunstrike.
Windrunner? I don't like the hero. Presuming you're saying Windrunner with W. I don't know, I'm not a fan of the hero. I feel like it does a lot in the laning stage, but then it's basically RNG, do you hit your shackles or not? And if you're playing good players, they are RNG. If you're facing good players, you'll never hit a two-man shackle. Like, it'll be very hard. Mike, you're 4 something K, you're not facing good players. We'll play, when we scrim WRG, play Windrunner. Tell me how many times you get a two-man shackle in that.
That's true.
Archery hits hard. I'm sorry. Angle him mid. I don't know if I can do anything to that.
Thanks for the sub, Shannon.
Welcome to the Labian Club.
The what?
Or hit. Just annoying shit out of you, dude. I have to play this Fangalia fun name.
The Seven Hells Hunger.
Mike, I thought of a logo, by the way. So basically it will be Cloud's face with the less than symbol and then a piece of shit.
That's
Hell's on earth.
It's in, I don't know what these guys want to do.
Yoink, my wall now.
Bring it.
We didn't have damage for this. I'm gonna go invis, yeah.
This top.
The fire spreads.
30 seconds to battle.
Neither's gonna be hard to lane against.
The battle begins.
The light is bright.
I think I'm doing quite well mid light.
A level ahead of him.
Of your soul.
Yeah, that's my point. 72nd. Do you think it's worth eating the first creep and then saving your devour to eat a neutral first afterwards? Or just wait for the 1 minute?
It was ours.
What do you think, Cloud?
What's a good amount of devour though? 60 seconds.
70 seconds. Neutral's probably better, huh?
It depends, like, if you feel you can abuse playing, then wait for the creep.
I'm facing a Weaver. Oh, he overblocked. Yeah, he overblocked away.
The tips fall. Yes.
Get
him. I on earth. Defilement.
I need
Yeah, okay, I can see. I'm gonna change that then. It doesn't work with characters that have more spells than the usual. Yeah, this weave is very aggressive. Of an overlay that works in Dota, Mike. Other heroes.
Why you want it, like? Sword flare, steel. You should be here. Go check some of the things for Dream League, like they have an overlay that switches to many spreads. The heroes.
Yeah, but they remember to switch it and shit.
Maybe it doesn't. You know what I can do is just put it on the desktop side.
Does it automatically switch? Do you know?
No, it's not automatic, there's a usual limit at some point production value.
Like, he switches it perfectly when and that's insane. I would say I would say it switches automatically because they Hell's honor.
Not only Dune, there's a few other heroes like Rubick and stuff, it also becomes a problem.
What kind of problem?
The HUD thing.
Oh, Ember Spirit.
Yeah, my team's dumpstering other lanes, so
that's nice, good.
Careful, Mirana coming. Mirana coming.
Yes.
I say.
Don't check top.
Nirvana.
The ground burns.
Mid is mid. Mono. Oh, mono. Got it.
Inferno.
Did that DJ just turn back? Did you see that?
Yeah, he's under off. He's just trying to hit me.
Defilement.
Try to hit me.
I'm angry, dude. Shit, I'm actually dead.
Where's the shrine?
All I know is, you know, that whole streak of him.
Yeah.
Lol, yeah, dodging that arrow.
Watch top.
That wasn't me dodging, that was just him being bad.
I bring in clarities for myself. He's cancelled my previous clarity. I need to use the
Shrine,
if you have mana. Nice. Nice. Inferno rages. Almighty mother. Wait for the DD.
Probably the catapults.
The ground burns. The fire spreads.
Ah, rip. Forgot our...
Did you see that?
Are you just dodging it?
I'm gonna play safe now.
There was something about this.
I killed myself.
He does have. And tree's still dead, so it's risky to go.
A little greedy, I think.
I'm gonna move mid, so you're gonna be alone on bot.
Doesn't matter, dude, we're all human. Made mistakes.
Yeah, let's get farming level.
What do you mean?
Dude, you gotta encourage the Russians, dude. They start throwing.
Nah, you can. If you give me like a sink, like a three and both something.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
I'm gonna die there.
Smart on your weaver, huh? Enjoy dying there.
Rick?
Yeah. Yep. I didn't mean to jump.
14, dude.
Okay.
Even did 13, though!
Under attack. Yes, they have it.
To damnation.
No, you're not gonna cure it. Fine. We have a catapult.
The fire spreads.
What is James?
Oh, no, he's in solo.
They're coming.
Honey.
So sweet.
Not really sure what that means, but
she went from the like a sweeter carry. Bit of early.
I think it's been just like our gyros. Look at our gyros.
Hmm.
Here we can.
There's an arcane.
Item you like to hurt's pretty good.
For the rocket.
Your middle tower is under attack. The enemy's bottom tower has fallen.
The ground burns.
Oh really?
Ruffle, I didn't even know that.
I can keep on using EMP because it's
Wanna cut up?
Oh, Mike, did you know that Doom says my team's honey, not mighty money?
Really?
Yeah, apparently, according to Shannon. Killing this mission.
I don't know. Four top.
You're gonna do a little bit of a panic there. This guy is mad, Shulman.
The fire spreads.
What? This head sayings on YouTube. Presume you're trying to say watch. Yeah, I thought so.
I'm fucking dust.
Worry, me too. Pretty useless at typing. I basically use a keyboard all day long, every day.
What? Is really saying my team is honey? No, I don't need that.
Wiki.
Does he fix that gun?
Hey, dude. Apparently, must watch something called Miss Head Sayings.
Yeah, Miss Head Sayings. What? That is the wrong saying. Spreads.
Wow. All you know.
So he doesn't say what that. And I'm lagging up, by the way.
Did I hit?
I can't, I'm lagging you too. I'm lagging you.
Not too far, but I heard. I should just gonna buy this.
What happened when I just bought it? Well, I always forget. And then I have it for like 50 to 60 seconds. Then I have a massive lag spike and then I can start moving it.
Fucked up, son.
The
soul
eater hungers. Two bottom. I'm gonna start moving already.
Go. We're pushing it.
Cool.
Yes. Yeah, you guys can age just without me. No. Much every day, actually, from about, I don't know, 4 general using time. Then I have my team practice, a bit for XT Gaming, at about 7. And then I stream again after that at around 11. But right now I'm like in the middle of exams, so my streaming times can fluctuate. I don't think we should force this. Inferno rages. Ages, but we don't have to lose it now. We have 5 minutes. It'd be much easier if we pick off Zeus or something.
Slice your
second. Let's get Dream Mulan on.
Yes.
Here we got two kills. Right, fine, if I'm not ready. We lost three kills. Let's be doing nasty grunts.
It is not time yet.
I can't.
Holy shit, that actually works during Legion's ulti.
Kidding. No.
Dude, you know this new wildflyer, what's that thing called, Willow?
Yeah.
Her ulti works through Legion's ulti. Like, she can ulti someone that Legion's ulti, and then Legion runs away.
Yeah, but it's not supposed to work that way, like Legion is forced to fight the burst on Legion.
But it's the same as
I got withered down, but my life for Rax is fine. There's Lincoln's. BKB should have been the play, but I'm greedy. I continue with Radiance.
That's perfect, yeah.
Ew, that's a big throw. I don't know how I feel about that item, man. It's got a really bad build up.
Banana fire.
Yeah.
It's pretty good item on carries in the mid play game. Even on heroes like it's okay.
Yeah, so stuff like BKBs and stuff, but I don't think that's an issue this game. Don't worry too much about it.
Are you basing an Omni?
The ground burns.
Like, the only thing I can see it really being useful for is.
Okay, I am definitely going Lincoln now, actually, because that's getting annoying. Oh, Aeon does.
Can't
yeah, it doesn't really do much.
I'm half HP. I'm sentries.
How many agents?
Thunder. There you go.
Got team practice in 40 minutes. Let's take a break.
Can we go hard count?
The enemy's bottom shrine has fallen.
Yeah, small count on that.
Yeah, Hex isn't bad, but they have multiple Link and probably gonna have about 3 Link.
Oh, I can heal him.
Hey, so. I think I've got damage and stuff now, I just need to tank up.
Woo! I don't know if I played badly there, but if I didn't miss my combo,
oh,
yeah.
No.
I think I should have ice walled though.
Oh, I put him onto like half life.
Cloud. Not a big deal.
I need. No, it is a big deal. I need to get there.
Oh, rip.
Well, the tree was the biggest issue, so.
Yes.
I got Drax. They're plus 50, I think, for the day, right?
Hell, coming to the jungle.
Yeah, still trying.
And that's good practice for me and you together.
Yeah, Nullify is really good against heroes that require items. Like, even Tinker, like, if you can throw it on him, like, he's completely useless. But.
Nice.
This game. Couple Lincolnses to block it. They don't really use the items that much. Spending too much time talking and not focusing. I'm in front of your face.
Yes.
God,
I stopped the water just in case.
The Soul Eater hungers. Next Russian we can end.
All played. We've been playing.
I am the midnight of your soul.
We didn't take a break. I'm 4399.
Seriously?
Yeah. The ground burns.
325.
I'm going to
drink 25 in one day.
I don't think much about me,
you know. No, I'm done.
To push him mid first.
We also don't have two turn first because then it's gonna put us against each other.
Well, I'm not playing probably off the practice, I'm gonna play tomorrow, so.
I don't know what I'm gonna do then.
Alright, okay, enjoy. See you later, Shannon.
I'll probably go into my smurf and actually fail my smurf instead. Okay. Like, and then I go to the
Radiant structures are fortified.
That sounds good actually.
Run ulti.
I'm just glad I can just so rest assured like I don't have to peace of mind, that's great. You're a good middle. In fact,
oh, you thought you were winning?
Oh, you thought you were winning? What? I think this guy, one of the players was a Doom in my last game. Yeah, I think.
Did you solo?
Wasn't. Somebody else. I'm not muted, I can hear you guys.
Oh.
Oh god, you just flipping killed me. So I put your guys' volume really soft. And there's a lot of fighting, I can't hear you. I was responding to you. You'll see, I wasn't paying attention, like
I wasn't.
I literally wasn't paying attention at all to the game when he messaged me.
Oh, you did you solo your lane against...
A Weaver, yeah.
A Weaver? One-on-one?
One-on-one, yeah.
So yeah, but how did the Doom feel?
Dude, I've played a lot of Doom, you know that, right?
Yeah, but it's like, that's a utility, or like a very good utility.
Not that utility, dude, it's a fucking carry.
The thing is that he doesn't fall that much. He devours creeps and that's how he gets gold.
Passive, bro.
I don't know, hey mates, I had 153 last hits in that game, the same as my mid, so... and
yeah,
more than any one of them.
Bad for having 153 at 31 minutes.
And you don't need to farm that much on it. With an actual team, you'll be a lot more active. Like, you use Doom every time it's ready and such.
Pretty much what I did, just hunt the Weaver. Okay, stream, I am Ari. Thank you for watching. Stream will continue at 7-ish. Just chuck the right back AFK, turn off.